A Prairie Sunset by Walt Whitman. Read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio. Shot gold, maroon and violet, dazzling silver, emerald, fawn, the earth's whole amplitude and nature's multiform power consigned for once to colors. The light, the general air possessed by them, colors till now unknown, no limit, confine not the western sky alone, the high meridian, north, south, all, pure luminous color, fighting the silent shadows to the last. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.